All right. Sorry if there was an awkward cut in between these episodes and stuff. But I had a problem with the stream. I had to fix it. And here we are for day two. All right. Hello there. Just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you. Yeah. I said yo. Wonder where my water well thing is. So I can walk over these crops. Guess we'll see if I can walk over the final crops. Or as they get older. I don't know why my streams have such a hard time lately. Oh, well, I don't care. Shut up, stream. I'm uploading this video after it. I'm done, so don't worry about it. Alright, let's see. Is that coal? Nice. Is there like a storage area in here or something? Leave. God dang it. I don't see any storage area. Let's see, maybe I can make one? Chest. A place to store your items. Yeah, so we need to make that fast, probably. I said false, because I don't know if you're talking about my real grandpa, but I was close to my real grandpa, but he did die, so it's true and false, I guess. Yeah, I don't know why the lag's so real. My stream sucks these days. Alright, I think there's just about nothing up here. I don't know what that's all about right there. It's not worth my time right now. I'm really getting irritated by my lack of ability to stream these days. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna have to start going back to doing more Let's Play stuff, because I can't keep quitting streams because my internet sucks. I don't know why my internet has decided to start sucking off. It was working so well for the longest time. Hamshard and Harry are not anyone I know, no. I've never known anybody by either of those names. Don't spread disease. Cover your sneeze. Nice. This clinic is licensed for medical practice by the Ferngill Republic Health Authority. Nice. Oh, hi. Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? Ah, Maru, I've been looking forward to meeting you. Yay! Alright. Let's go talk to the good doctor. Feel free to stop by my office if you're ever feeling ill. Alright. Move, ho! No! Okay. Do you guys sell something? Aw, oh, come on. I think my stream quality is improving, but... Alright. Muscle remedy. Yeah, okay. You're fine. The prior ripoff, just like an Irishman. Pierre's. This. Alright. Ah, the market. It's Farmer Felix. It is Farmer Felix. Welcome to Pierre's. Don't forget to check out my daily wallpaper and flooring special. That's French. Okay. Don't make fun. Parsnip. Plant these in spring. Takes 4 days to mature. Plant these in spring. 10 days to mature, but keeps producing after that. Multiple beans grows on a trellis. Okay. Apparently the spring takes 12 days to produce a large cauliflower, 6 days to mature, to the bulb, kale seeds, and jazz seeds, grass starter, sugar, add sweetness to pastries and candy, okay, wheat flour, rice, oil, vinegar, wallpaper, thorn, cherry sapling, pomegranate sapling, ooh baby, okay, so it's not time for that yet. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do what I do for all these games. We're gonna grab a bean starter. We're going to grab. All right. We'll grab a cauliflower starter as well. And we'll come back for kale seeds and potato seeds eventually. You know what? Here's what we're gonna do. Oh, ooh, wait. $24 slots, not now, can't afford it. So is time passing by right now? I can't really tell. Okay, it is. It's a bad deal. Oh my gosh, this place is humongous. There's a nest in there. Hey, come back here. Abigail. Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving it onto that old farm. I don't know why I'm using weird accent for. Green hair, nice. Caroline. Hello, you must be Felix, the new farmer. I'm Caroline. That's the voice I chose for Greenhead. Alright. We're doing pretty good with the meeting people, I feel like. So let's take these things back and plant them and then come back. Because, I need to get rid of some of the things in my pocket, I guess. I don't know. What's going on, Kevin TFM? Sorry if there's nothing you can watch on my stream. My internet sucks. So quiet in this area. I like the town music, though. Wish I could have it back. Alright, let's just throw away this clay since we don't have very much of it. Let's get rid of the coal. I'm sure those are both things I didn't want to sell, but whatever. Alright, so let's see. Let's start a new row for this. Just because I kind of want to keep the different things separated. So I'm cool like that. Alright, and then we will make this beans down here. Yeah, this is gonna be... Ooh, that could have been bad. This is gonna be potatoes, actually. We shall make this be the greens or whatever. And we will make this be the beans. Because it acted like the beans would had a different way of growing. Grows on a trellis. Do I have to make it? Oh, no. Okay, so it comes with a trellis, okay. I wonder if tomatoes grow on a trellis in this game, because in real life, and strawberries, because both of those you grow on a trellis, kind of. I don't know why my... I don't care. I'm supposed to not worry about it, but it's very hard for me to not worry about it. It's just what I do. Can I sell to this guy? I don't think that would make sense, though, so I would guess no. Potato, kale, there we go. We'll plant those, and we're gonna do like price comparisons, so. I don't wanna look up prices or anything. I wanna figure it out myself. All right, so let's go plant these and then water everything. And that might be all the, I mean, we'll see if we have visiting time left. I just wanna make sure we do all our chores, because I don't know how staying up or walking around affects energy. Yet. Why did the exclamation point get bigger? Potatoes? Alright. I just wanted to make sure it wouldn't grow in like an area. For some reason I think that they will. I keep expecting them to just because of Harvest Moon. Wait, okay, I filled it up. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. So I think those green things are probably weeds that are growing. Alright, so we need to work on a chest, really. So, you know what? Let's not visit. Let's make a chest happen. I wonder if we can cut this down. Okay. There you go. There's the answer. That just gives us one. Oh no, okay, it gives us a bunch. So it is good to do that. Let's cut more of those down. Yeah, I definitely want to make a chest ASAP at this point. Oh, come on. I wonder how using the wrong tools affects you. It probably does a bit. Because in other Harvest Moon... In Harvest Moon games, you could use different tools and it would take away more energy than if you used the right tool. I know it's pricey to compare it to Harvest Moon, but there's so many similarities. So they're giving you more cues for special events than Harvest Moon does. That's one good thing, because Harvest Moon, sometimes you'd never know, for example, how to get the fishing rod. In most of Harvest Moon games, if you didn't know, or accidentally stumble upon it, you might have no clue that there was even a fishing rod in the game. Harvest Moon is all about going to everywhere at every potential time. That's the only way to learn, really. You just have to always go, I don't know, you have to go every season, you need to go to everywhere at, like, every time. But you only need to try it, like, once a season, pretty much. And there's lots of people who aren't significant, but, I mean, you would have no clue that the fishing rod is where it is. Like, in Friends of Mineral Town, you would have had no clue that you were going to find it there. I think somebody will actually hint at it. Oh, look, you can get multiple woods from those. No, you don't. It's just counting it up. I don't know why it's doing that. Can I crush these things? I think so. Oh my gosh, it's so quiet after 5 or 6. Oh no, don't do that. Are those fish? Wait, what's this? It's probably not what I wanted to do. I took a guess. I guessed wrong. I do not know what these things are. Oops. These are where I got the seeds from, I think. Oops. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where the seeds came from. So far, this game's pretty cool looking. There seems to be like there's gonna be a whole lot to do. But my gosh, there's gonna be a lot of field clearing. I'm doing it in no like real order. All right, so tomorrow we'll do more exploring and more clearing, I guess. We don't have enough crops growing yet. You definitely have more healthy amount of stamina in this game. Oh no, I want to kiss the froggy. Alright, let's go make the storage and go to bed. Oh my god. Yeah. No, froggy. Is there a way to get this, you think? No, that's not it. I feel like there's like a something growing there, you know? Not sure what it is, but... Alrighty, so... Alright, and let's put this... I don't like that you can just move stuff willy-nilly. Although, it sure is looking like I cannot move that willy-nilly. Yep, all good. Let's go to bed. Oh, what a great day. Go to sleep for the night, yes. What's this? Wow. Good money off of that. Not really, it's pretty bad money. That was a weird sound. It's raining, I guess? Alright, let's go see if we can, Okay, so it does tell us how much they're worth. Awesome, awesome. This will be really easy to assess the costs. And it's upfront about how long they take to grow, too. Already off to a better start than Harvest Moon. Some of the Harvest Moon games do tell you that, though. Alrighty. So we'll just go exploring a little bit. You know what, since it's early, and I bet nobody's open. Let's go back here and look around a little bit. Maybe this has some stuff we can pick up and sell. Nope, it's just a bus stop. Ooh! Not the pretty star, but the leaves make a good salad. Oh my gosh, a game that knows you can eat dandelions. I'm so happy. No, not yet. But I'm so happy to have that option because I'm amazing. Oh, look, there's a white thing. I don't know what it is, but I want to go grab it. A leek. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I like leeks. Leeks are much better than onions, in my opinion. Am I still alive? Okay. I need a drink. I'm going to have to get up and do that soon. Alright, let's see. So there's some stuff to pick up down there, but it wasn't real great, to be honest. I'm going to go ahead and assume that the cauliflower is worth the most. But I don't really know. It does take a long time to grow, though. Oh, this guy's a cool guy. Oh, hey, so you're the new guy, huh? Cool. Yeah, pretty much. Why, hello and welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like. I don't like it. It's irritating to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off. I don't know why I enunciate the word humph so much. The onomatopoeia. Wait, is it? It's not onomatopoeia, right? Dog. Dog. Oh, there's a dog in there, too. Oh, this is a drunk. I'm so excited. Can I drink with him? Oh, yeah, it's Karen. Oh, no, Pam. Hey, kid. The name's Pam. All right. Don't be a jerk, and we'll get along fine. Can't go in there. Let's go to the beach, get our fishing rod. Probably won't hurt to be fishing on days like this. If it's like real life, the fishing will be real, too. Oh, it's raining, so maybe you can't get the fishing rod right now. Alright, let's cross this little bridge. It's not a very sturdy looking bridge, I gotta say. Some puddles, nice. More puddles. Joja Cola, fuel your life. Let's go check them out. Join us, thrive. Oh, Joja? Oh, that's who I hate, isn't it? That's where I worked before. Welcome to Joja Mart. How are you doing today? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morse, Joja Customer Satisfaction Representative. When you decide you want to become a Joja member, I'll be delighted to help make your transition a joyous experience. Membership is now available. With a Joja membership, you'll be able to make improvements in the community with the help of our dedicated personnel. For free, for a fee, of course. Oh, and another thing. Mayor Lewis promised us that if anyone else joined up, he'd thus turn that old community center into a Joja warehouse. Isn't that wonderful? No. Membership costs $500. Would I like to join? No. You boob. Parsnip seeds? Wait, are their prices cheaper? Although I'm sure that I'm supposed to avoid them. I feel like that's... They're kind of the bad guy, from what I could gather. Shane's hard at work. He doesn't seem interested in talking. Shane. I've never known a Shane that I liked. I guess that's not true, actually. I've known only one Shane that I liked, okay? I've known several Shanes. If your name is Shane, I automatically don't like you. For at least a while. Daffodil, traditional spring flower that makes a nice gift. Holy cow, that's loud. That's not really that loud, but... Gotta steal their coal? Shop? Oh, look, upgrader. Oh, he sells the ore. I've got lumps of raw metal for sale. Knock yourself out. Oh, so maybe in this game you can actually make your own upgrades. I wonder how we learn more crafting, or if that's it. Could be it. archaeology office. Nice. So they're going to have somebody who's always in the mines, maybe? Gunther. Hello there, and... Wait. Howdy, hello there! Welcome to the Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. This is embarrassing, but the previous curator made off with the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts for display. But I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know? Hello there, welcome to the Stardew Valley Archaeological Office. Okay. We're done. There's a book missing here. Okay. Sorry to make a voice for that. There's books missing everywhere. Is there any books? Okay. There's nothing of interest here. Is what I'm gathering? Yeah, okay, so there's a museum. Animal Crossing, if you will. It's pretty epic. I have high hopes for this game, so... I mean, we'll see what happens, I guess. It's bad to have high hopes for a game. Usually does not go in the game's favor. Yay, all the items stack. I'm so happy. Oh, yay. This is kind of like Friends of Mineral Town, how you get the fishing rod. Actually, it's just like it. It's like the same place and everything. Ahoy there, sonny. Lad. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you. Ah, I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Ooh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. Thanks, Drake. It's important to me that the art of fishing stayed alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Doubt it. So now I have that thick of space. You see, the bamboo pole. I'll give you a bamboo pole, my lass. There's good water here in the valley, all kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. Heh, heh. That's what my old pappy used to say, anyway. That's a bad motto. If it smells, it sells. Alright, are we done? Okay. Let's just put that there. I don't suspect we'll fish all that much. But we probably will for a while, actually. Another one? Trout soup. Yeah, stuff's expensive in this game. Holy cow. Alright. Hey, look, my stream quality is not... terrible. Oh, okay, so I warped down. Oh, this is literally just like Friends of Mineral Town then. Someone. Oh, that's sad. Someone lived here once. So that's pretty funny. What is this? Is this a thing? No. Nope. So it looks like there can be a fire. Okay, so I guess we can build a bridge here, huh? With 3-inch piece of wood, this could be. Holy cow. It's locked. Only Elliot's friends can enter. Ugh. Nobody knows who Elliot is. Come on, son. This is just rotten wood. I feel like it is. What's out here? Hey, look, this guy. The ocean is best enjoyed alone, don't you think? No, not really. I mean, it's good for taking people too. Especially the ladies, you know what I mean? You couldn't see it, but I winked. You couldn't see it because I don't have a face cam. Awesome. Graveyard? Ooh, let's see if there's any Easter eggs. Graveyards are Easter egg minefield. It's old and faded. No, don't all say that. Our beloved Mona. Oh, Mona Lisa. Okay, that was deep. Can't even tell you guys what that said. It was so deep. Sewer. Yeah, it's probably for the best, to be honest. Looks like that tree will grow something. Maybe not, though. There's other pink trees now that I look around. Ah! So many things in the way. Okay, so there's not really that much stuff here, actually. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, there's nothing in here. Not even a person. So have we looked everywhere? I think we've been everywhere. Mayor's Manor might be the only one we have been to. We couldn't get across there for reasons. So there's stuff over there we can look at too. What, Leah's College? Oh, so let's go. Let's go down that way when we go back. See, I think we missed the mayor's home though. What is this? No. Maybe we didn't miss the mayor's home? Oh. It's there anyway. I feel like that's a traveling salesman. I'm just that cool. I know everything in this, alright. Oh, this was the mayor's home. Okay. I'm sleeping. I'm silly. Oh, what's this? Okay. Ooh, is she looking good? Hey! Hey, they! Hey, they! Oh, I watered her. That's kinda rude. Can I go in any of these rooms at all? God dang it. Oh, she looks like my wife. She looks like my wife, I'm afraid. Wait, is that Power Berry? If they have Power Berries, I'm out. Hello, it's nice to meet you. Let's not talk to him. Oh, a stranger. My name's Vincent. Mama says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay. Yeah. You don't know that. Oh, you're exactly how I imagined. You aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay. I'm Jody. This guy is texting, it looks like. One sec. I gotta beat this level. Okay, he's playing Game Boy. That's better. If he was texting while telling me, it'd be rude. Game Boy's okay. Game Boy is always okay. Dude, you're leaving your animals out in the rain? That's really bad farming. You gotta say. Everybody knows you take your animals in when it's raining. Jeez. You jerk. Animals are gonna get sick and die. Okay, yeah, I just saw Leah, so I guess this place is... Oh, it's after 5 now. Good thing. Okay, where are we going right now? What is that? How do you... Can I... I don't like that there's stuff that looks like it needs to be picked up, but then you can't. Wild horseradish. Can I... I'm stealing someone else's crops. I'm so excited. Why was that one so sad looking? Yeah, it means it's like about to die or something. Oh my gosh, there's so many things out here. I'm being so rich. Spring onion. So that's like a... onion weed. I feel like we need to go to the sewer for some reason. Basically because there's all these locked sewer areas. Alright, so I wonder if we can plant stuff here. Although our field's huge, so I don't know why we would want to. Maybe those are their spring onions. You know, there's no point in exploring more. No one's going to be open. So let's go home. We'll come back and explore tomorrow. We're almost done exploring. And I've actually kind of got the whole map figured out. So it's okay. But boy, your character moves slow. True to Harvest Moon. If I've ever seen it. Okay, this is definitely not the way. get in there. This must be it, right? Oh, God. I don't want to cut too much stuff because I won't be able to pick up the crap. Alright. Mixed seeds, they said. I would have liked to grab those ideally. I don't think we can do anything with those. So. Can we cook or something? Or do we need a bigger house to cook? My fire is still there too. Oh, that's okay. Sap. Let's plant. I don't know. I think hopefully this is like ooh, like this. Hopefully this is like magical melody where if you sell it at any in a Tree of Tranquility where if you sell it at any point, it gets sold for the next day. There's no like time limit. Plus one, axe proficiency. So level one foraging. Trees sometimes drop seeds now. New crafting recipe, wild seeds. Yeah. New crafting recipe, field snack. Oh, this is so cool. Oh my gosh, I just pooped myself. Foraging. So spring onions weren't very worthwhile. Let's see. Putting up a little calculator here. Oh, that's easy math. Don't make fun of me. 8. So the wild horseradish was worth a lot. Clams were worth a lot. The daffodil wasn't too bad. Dandelion was good too. The leek was really good, obviously. There you go. So hey, we're making money. Not too bad. And we've already leveled up in something. Oh, that's so exciting.